Okay, so it's late as balls right now. I just can't sleep. I restarted. I was doing okay, but the amount of I waited way too long to start trying to invade places, which is something I won't make the mistake of doing on this one. So I'm going to try to start pushing this way. See if I can take the non-run territory. At least as much of it as I can take. See if I can lead him to my territory. Check that. I want to take this area. It's different from fucking going, starting at the north. The north is hard to do right off the bat. See if I can get some more troops for him. Go see. How is he? I have confirm. See if I get some money out of this motherfucker. Bam. Okay. So a little bit more of a background story. That's something I can get. Shit, man. So like the Dynasty Warriors Empires, especially on 5. This is pretty much where I would begin to could just begin to do anything. I don't want to do it yet. Another thing I want to figure out is how do I do the towns? I kept like my cities here would keep being in red. And I wasn't sure. Recruit. The fucking Mounties. Shit, this goes. I wonder if you can. This is the stuff I figured out. Yeah, through this first game. Where they want me to go. Hong Kong pass. I like doing the South. That's fucking awkward. I think they still got more than me. I'll accept that. Thank you. See what this does. Delegate. Oh wow. I wasn't expecting that win. Why would I fucking give them what they want? Let's see if they'll do the exact same shit. Exact same shit. Fuck that. Take this, see if I can move forward, take that motherfucker up there. Occupy and loot. Put you as chancellor. Monk, whoa. It's right there. It's main bitch. I've also learned that some of these symbols mean different shit. Reject. Well, if I had known that from the beginning of the last playthrough, I would have done better. Two things really held me up. I waited too long. Well, three. I didn't know how to create troops. And then, of course, Chicho. Okay, why are you negative? Well, that's second. Oh, jeez. It's all different. It's all fucking different. To see if like better quality of warriors, I'll retreat. Start panel. Okay. Figure this out real fucking quick. Not really much else to say as of now. Well, that's pretty much why I'm fucking. Charge forward. Why are they healed so quick? I mean, they all look the fucking same, so it might be somebody different. Yeah, he's got a fucking elephant. Wow. Well, okay then. So that's why I lose. Good to know. I'm also still not great at the strategy aspect of all this shit. Whatever. I can see defeat. See defeat. Yep. End battle. So is it just like my officers? Did I have enough health? I forgot about that shit. Did too much too fast. I don't have that bigger, I don't know what I was doing. I just completely fucked that all up. But. I'm going to... They fucked me. God damn. Now all this shit's down. What? How the fuck are you down? What is this? Trade port? Spice market. Large town. T ATMs. Yeah, but damn, dude, there's so much shit that you fucking need. Let's see how this does. If Mr. Mulu comes forth, Johan. Yes. Yeah, so he's coming down. That's not what I wanted. I don't want to be a fucking vassal. What? I don't want that shit. Okay, what is my negative from? Why do you have negative faction support? That's not what I wanted. It's not when I recognize it. I would check that. Okay, fuck me. I did it again, didn't I? Just kind of fucked myself. I'm the tiger. Okay. Yeah, it's exactly like I did it for. I bogged myself down with the fucking, Lady Wu. So you're going up. Hmm. I don't want to do that yet. That needs to be done. If I could head up to the fucking okay, so I'm set. Yes, let them join. Who is around? Should be the faction there. I want his fucking spot. Yes. You. Recruit. Fuck, I spent way too much money. God damn, this shit's hard. I have to, I don't know if that helps me at all. Let's see what this does. I literally just fell into the same goddamn thing I did the last one. No, I want you dead. Thank you. Sasa died? Oh, Sasong. Sorry, encrypted. There we go. What kind of weapon do I have? You know, 214. Oh, you fucking took it. He killed me well already. Well, no, he didn't kill him. He took his faction out from this area. So, he's probably, more over here. Shit out of this so far. So things are on the rise. Buildings. So that should be good. Everything should be no, thank you. I think they're going pretty well so far. Bring some, so I can go south. when I get to 4,000. So is Mango like gone? No, yeah, he's still around. Let's see what I can do for you, buddy. Can you have me happier? Let's get you better position in the court. Move from office. Why can't I put you here? Well, apparently I fucking can't. I'll try it this time around. Right now I'm just kind of you. Anything else I want. Pick you up. Just fuck it. That's so stupid of me to do. in the fucking town, man. Look at that shit. And some say it's on my home too. The main road's right there. So yeah, everything seems to be going pretty good. I mean, obviously somebody in my family died, but lumberyard. So what's over here? I guess nothing. What if I pressure them, but they would just surrender? I'll give it a couple more turns, and then I'll fucking start raising an army. But until then, bye bye.